my God, she's amazing.
She's beautiful.
What a pretty little devil.
What a pretty little devil.
Yeah. I saw you smiling at me. Why don't you come with me? Kick your feet up. I'll take care of you.
Or was it yesterday? Started my day like any other, got dressed and on my way. Left my home, the air was strange, but everything seemed okay. Went for a run to wake up, but today didn't feel the same. Somehow on my run, she got in the way, staring. A stunning creature, beautiful, and now she's flirting with me. Now I ain't really sure how this kind of thing works, cause I just stay to myself. Focused on just my life, never wanted anyone else. Her name is Pam, see you tomorrow, same place, same time. I should have been questioning motives, but this girl was just too fine. All night long, on my mind, can't get her out of the way. The very next day, once again, Pam stepped in my way.
She said I was her only one, and I believed it. Now I'm caught up in a scandal with a closet full of secrets.
An anomaly, a femme fatale had me thrown. We dated a while, but good turned bad when she moved into my home. She kept herself cloaked in darkness. Pam was built on secrets. She became hella possessive, even keeping track of my weaknesses. I'm no fool, I began to talk, just letting my friends know. The love I had became viral, festered and began to grow. I kept the faith because I know in life some people can change. But things got worse, and in no time it was me who became strange. I got really sick, hella fast. Was I just down on my luck? Went through the darkness to get to the light, saw a poison in my cup. I fell back into the shadows. I better figure out what I need to do. And I better be sharp and I better be quick, or else this game is through.
She commanded my attention and stroked my ego, twisted my emotions. She manipulated me, oh, pretty little girl, sexy young lady, reigning champion of this game she be playing. So when you see her walking by, better look the other way. She's been cursed like Medusa, every man is a prey. You wanna get the trophy, better bring your A game.
So why did you even bother me? Alone, I was just fine. Leading my simple, drama-free life, walking a steady line. You gave me an apple, dipped in lies, a taste too sweet to conceive. The first chapter in your book of my deceit. You violated my private place, threw stones in still waters. I paid a hefty price in this life for your loyalty and your garter. A king's ransom is what I gave to have my world just shattered by a beautiful woman with a black light encased in dark matter. I can keep going, keep this thing going to the end of time, but why? I knew I should have kept it moving when this devil first caught my eye. Game over now, cause I just couldn't see through the beauty, deception, and lies. The ultimate price to pay for wanting love in your life.
She said I was her only one, and I believe now I'm caught up in a scandal with a closet full of secrets. The power of my love built a house for someone else. Pretty little devil who looks out for just herself. So when you see her walking by,
she was a pretty little devil. She was mine. It wasn't supposed to end like this, but it did.